Tonight's program, Gym Night, is the final part of a sequence that began on Wednesday night with the academic competition won by the black team, and last night with the pool competition won by the white team. The black team is represented as the away team or guest team this year and have a total of 181 points heading into tonight. The white team is represented by the home team up on the scoreboard and come in with a total of 2 points. He's getting 202. The white team leads. Please keep in mind, the students have been working very hard over the past month to prepare for these events. It is our sincere hope that you will all find this enjoyable and a wonderful evening. Sportsmanship will go a long way towards achieving this goal. And now to kick us off, please rise for the singing of our national anthem, performed by the William Tennant Select Choir.
Buzzer going. Refreshments are served throughout the evening, I believe,
no food or drink permitted in the gymnasium. All proceeds tonight support the William Tennant Athletic Council and various charities. Thank you very much, and enjoy. Good luck to both teams. And now, to introduce our student leaders for this evening, starting from the black team, freshman co-captains, Carly Drumheiser, Mara Kelly, Grace Bitterlick, Dan Ellis, Joey Hedlund, and Danny Fox. For the white team, freshman co-captains, Abby Meehan, Molly McGavin, Aubrey Maldonado, Justin Ziegler, Matthew Leitner, and Zion Riley. Your freshman captains for the black team, Erin Gallagher and Miss Aubrey. Great job there, guys. Great work. Freshman captains for the white team, Mariana Yepa Craven and Nicholas Bento. Co-captains for the black team from the sophomores, Caroline Emmerich, Ava Cherbush, Tori Dalton, Liam Gibson, Stephen Vicenza, and Connor Bowen. Your sophomore co-captains from the white team, Ella Mendick, Sophia Layer, Amos Marengo, Brandon Karani, Spencer Rokuski, and Jack Mulholland. Your sophomore captains from the black team, Ashley Borkowski and Zach Dennis. Sophomore captains from the white team, Savannah Zeman and Tyler Tomlinson. Your junior co-captains from the black team, Lindsay Goldberg, John Ellis, Ariana Eisen, Matt Kodosovsky, Jules Colella, Evan Dettler, Gigi Donino, and Justin Carline. That was Jess Carline. Your junior co-captains from the white team, Jacqueline Sowers, Tyler Lauren, Evan Silverdale, your junior captains from the black team, Addie DiPaolo and Joe Crossley. Your junior captains from the white team, Delaney Logan and Casey Ford, your senior co-captains from the white team, Aaliyah Rain, Evan Kovic, Sydney Ross, James Ritchie, Alexa Petlo, Paul Nedlo, Brianna McGinnis, Shane McGran, Jamie Mayer, and Calvin Seal. Here can I go? And now, your senior captains from the black team, Haley Brazil! Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
sure, but I think I see the general down there getting ready to lead this competition out. Signal from our judges. All right. Quiet, please. We're going to ready to roll. We're going to see your obstacle course for the girls. And we're going to go on the front poster.
Thank you.
finishes up by midnight at 1 o'clock on your time schedule.
Thank you. Thank you.
smile and looking me in the eye. James' eyeball and he's trying to get Thank you. The winners of the 11-12 free throw girls competition was the white team. The winners from the girls standing long jump, 9-12, it was a clean sweep, first, second, third, all to the white team. From the boys standing long jump, the winners were the black team, followed by the white team, second and third. In the shuttle race, for the girls, 9-10, the winners were the black team, followed again by a second and third from the white team. The winners of the 11-12 shuttle race were the black team. Second place to the white team, third to the black team. And finally, our boys shuttle race, 9-10, your winners, the black team. White team second, black team third. And your 11-12 boys shuttle race winners, yet again, the black team. Second place white, third place white. And our Simon Says competition ended in a tie. So the black and white teams will split the points on that one. Our current standings, the white team with 306, the black team with 252. On the left measures, that's a 54-point lead the black team's got to make up. Plenty of time to go. Quiet down for our dancers. The black team is up first. Please quiet down for our black dancers. This is the white team. Because the black team generals control the white team.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. the white team is going to be on play here in the parallel pass play. They've worked on this for weeks. Oh, there it is!
Thank you. Thank you.
Our current score heading into the postseason.
Thank you.
strategy here by